All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the cage, Eric Johnson.
So hard. I always wanted to ride that whip. Thank you, God. Always wanted to live this life. Always wanted to wear that ice. I always wanted paradise. Look. Now it don't take a lot to make you rich. I'm addicted to a lot of crazy. But I feel like money is the best drug. Sometimes hate can be the best love. Hate can be the best lover. Hate can be the best lover.
Just landed on me, my whole city look like it's abandoned, homie. And we came straight out of those abandoned homies. Every wish we ever had got granted, homie. And I never take that for granted. Even when the marble flowing, counter toppers are granted. Back before I got paid any advances. Back when my rollie was ticking, no dancing. Never did I slip or I panic. Even if I was a captain of Titanic. Riding through the North Atlantic, homie. I never jumped crew or abandoned, homie. All the fruits of my labor organic, homie. Making sure my family tree got hammocks on it. And that good guy can change, especially if you short change. So it's my ransom, homie.
Money back. Always want to stunt so hard. Always want to ride that whip. Thank you, God. Always want to live that life. Always want to wear that ice. Always want a paradise.
His opponent, Victor Cabatas.
I am forgiven. Every ounce in my blood, every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm from not alone. However long it takes, I go to whatever lengths, it's gonna make me a monster though.
Untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going cock. Of some of what I done fought through was the worst. No sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through was your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, then I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve. Cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go in the waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so bomb. I'm feeling myself, I'm a giant sometimes. I gotta remind myself that I am forgiven.
With every ounce in my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm from not to know.
I am forgiven.
However long it takes, I go to whatever lengths, it's gonna make me a monster though. Get down.
down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you. When you feel like you're running out of fuel, I show you how to use doubt as fuel. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match in the charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue. And oh, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it. Punch through it, just cut back, put your all into it. Now you gon' take that rage and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel cage match, ready to scrap face, eh? Take a fist in this bone, shoulders big and small. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture him.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this 145-pound, three-round amateur contest. Introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 5 feet, 8 inches tall, hailing from Madison, representing Perfect Moves. His amateur record, 2 wins, 3 defeats. This is Eric, the Perfect Storm Johnson! And his opponent fighting out of the red corner, sitting 5 feet, 8 inches tall, hailing from Rochester, representing Imperial Fitness Center. His amateur record, 2 wins, 1 defeat. This is Victor El Terrible Cabarez. Your referee, Otto Torriero.
Punching, underhook, punching. You're good, you're good. Punching, punching.
Punish him, buddy.
Punish him, Victor. Yes, yes.
There you go.
Keep position. Yep. Yes.
Hook that leg. Step over that leg. Hook that leg.
Keep on top. Punching, punching. Good, good.
We'll be right back. Victor.
We're punching, yup. Sprawl out. You're fine. Yes. You're good there, Victor. Victor, you're fine there. I want punches.
Both sides.
Keep that underhook, Victor.
Now punch the other hand.
Other hand.
Punch your left.
Yep, keep punishing. Stay on top.
Work on passing those legs.
Yes. Posture up, look for position. Watch the leg, he's going for a leg. He's trying to turn over for a knee bar. Good, yep, yes.
Yes.
Punch.
We're young. We're working every day, let's go, Vic.
You're fine.
He's stuck now, pounded.
Keep going, Victor, you're fine.
Head up.
On the inside.
Pass it.
No, get out of there. Posture.
There you go. Now punch. Him.
Yes, punch. Punish.
Watch. Head up. Knee in. There you go.
Yes.
Hammer fist.
Stay on top.
Pass those legs and hammer fist. Shuck those legs, Vic.
Cross grip, Victor. Cross grip and punch. Body. We're moving.
Punch hard. Head up.
Arm out. Pass.
Punch.
Pass.
Push those legs. There you go. Heavy.
Yes. Heavy.
Out. Go.
Yes.
Go. Sit up and go.
Push on his face. Push on his face.
Now go.
Punch, Victor. Yes.
There you go. Go. Keep going, Vic.
Yep,
punch.
Go.
Both hands, Vic, punch.
Victor, I want punches. Punches.
He's gonna buck. Be ready for that. Punches. Hard.
Give breath. That's an ear.
He's trying to give up, Vic. Give him a reason.
Come on. Explode.
More power. Go.
Power, go.
There you go. Shot that hand and go.
Keep going, Vic. Keep going.
Keep going.
Go, baby, go. Go. That's the bad guy. Scroll
up. Stand up.
There.
Go. Punch.
Hands up, Victor.
There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, our judges have reached a decision. All three judges see it the same way. 29-28 in favor for your winner, Victor El Terrible!